Hi, my name is Israel Tamale. Both my mother and father were born and raised in Uganda, but I was raised in Canada and brought up in the Canadian education system. I was lucky to have the chance to visit my father's old boarding school, where I experienced firsthand the differences between the day-to-day lives of a Canadian student and a Ugandan student. When I came back, I was motivated to ensure that all students had an equal chance at success and give back to my father's community by going back to his school and improving student welfare and encouraging entrepreneurship so that students would be able to find solutions to their own problems, including issues like sanitation, energy, and waste management. So what I plan to do is to train students so that they can develop their own entrepreneurial skills and gain knowledge on different topics that are important to them. Then I would hopefully be able to give them some resources or introduce them to people so that they can widen their network. And then finally, I would help them develop a plan so that they could execute it and find success so that they can give back to their own communities.